just this once.
Somebody else calls. I have to look something up. It might be twice.
Could be.
Never know. Never know.
Hopefully by Monday we can continue. Oh, let's go to that Milford one first.
We're gonna do road trip first.
And then go back down to Commerce.
Then go to McDee's. And then go to Milford.
Should have pulled over on the east side.
That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't?
No. Why would I pull over on the east side?
No, I'm good. No.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It'll be just this once, that's it?
I don't know what you're talking about. What's gonna be just this once?
To pull over to do that report.
Yes. I will say yes.
Hopefully by Monday afternoon we can go back to normal.
Yes. I think it's pretty normal now.
One mile. Take a slight left turn on Old Orchard Trail.
Oh, that screwed my video. Didn't it?
Nope. That's fine. Just permit it segments. It's fine.
Oh, we gotta do... First thing Monday, we gotta do Clarkson, and then we gotta go to Rochester.
Possibly, we'll see. Gotta do Clarkson for sure.
Clarkson for sure.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep.
Half a mile. Right left turn onto Old Orchard Trail.
Thank you. What's that sound? Is that that dirt bike?
No, it's that car in front of us.
That car?
It's got a loud muffler.
At the next light, turn right.
your own food out.
Turn left on.
Did you fill it up with that other food?
Yep.
You think I should dump that out?
No, because I seem to be fine with it. Wow. Why dump it out?
I just feel like maybe that's a bag that isn't good for their stomachs or something.
No.
Maybe I should give them their old food.
I think it's just she is sick. I don't think it has anything to do with the food.
There's puke on the lawn chair.
Oh, yeah?
You knew that. You put it out back, didn't you?
Nope. Or was it when I put it out back?
In 2.5 miles, turn left on Union Ring Road.
Yeah, you're right, because you probably put this one back. You would put it closer to the door. The other one's back a little. There's puke all over the lawn chair. I never seen anything like this. I don't know if it's that food.
Yeah, pull the black truck out in the morning.
Yeah.
And move the white truck in.
Yep.
Got that. So I don't have an explosion.
Turn left onto Union Lake Road.
we better go this way. We can probably take this to Bogey Lake Road.
In 2 miles at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Coon Lake Road.
We're supposed to go that way.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Proceed to the roof.
What the fuck?
At the light, turn left. Then turn left.
Cut through the school.
Yeah, we'll just cut through where Annie and Julia went to high school. Where Annie and Julia went to school.
Stop sign, turn left.
shocking.
At the stop sign, turn left.
Now we should be getting back on track.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn right onto East Commerce Road.
All right, back on track.
Thank you.
just turned red. Let's see where everyone's at. I was gonna check real quick. I see. Looks like Carrie's up. Looks like your sister Carrie's up north.
Yeah.
And Kathy's up north too.
Oh yeah.
I just checked. Oh yeah, I forgot. I checked on my fine friends on my iPad and said that she was heading up north.
And what about Olivia?
Olivia's home at her parents.
Yeah.
Julia's home. Charlene is working. Yep, Kathy and Carrie are up north. Yep, perfect. I just checked to see where everyone was. Okie dokie. Okay, I'm just playing James Taylor Traffic Jam. Sounds like a good plan. No, I don't think that's it. Where could that be? What a shitty area. I think this is it. Perfect.
Thank you.
Okie dokie. That was a good one. You almost went out of your way. As long as if I don't have an explosion.
Turn left onto General Motors Road.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. Are you using the reward scout today? I'll be with you shortly.
Thank you.
get a double quarter pounder with cheese with just ketchup and onion. And a Big Mac meal, large size with a Coke. That's it.
Turn left onto General Motors Road.